is race number one. The Star Wars winner take all of them. Good luck to all of you. Racing just started with Batangas Baron. Very quickly restart, moving upon a young side, Golden Eye. Down on the inside, Sophia's Fury, while Alexis Fury is the early trailer one going along for the first turn. Golden Eye racing with a little bit, then followed by Batangas Baron. Sophia's Fury comes next, while Alexis Fury is racing in behind them. Half mile distance, they travel. They have Golden Eye by about 5 lengths. Batangas Baron in second. Sophia's Fury is down in third. Then Paladino by Alexis Fury. Inside at Tres Octavo. Erat still Golden Eye. This time by about 6 lengths. Batangas Baron is still in second. Sophia's Fury remains in third, while Alexis Fury is in behind them. Last 400 meters of the race. Erat still Golden Eye. By only a link and a half, and find some opening down the inside is Batangas Baron. And I was saying, it's my turn to take the lead as they swing the room. Batangas Baron by about 2 lengths. Golden Eye in second, running by the rules of Sophia's Fury, Alexis Fury, with about 15 meters up. That is the program opener belongs to Batangas Baron. Golden Eye, close. Between Alexis Fury and Sophia's Fury.